Thanks for logging on to WXII12.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Lainey Pope. We will see a few evening thunderstorms. The main risk for severe weather stays just to our north, but we do have a flash flood watch out for some of our mountain and foothill communities because any of the rains that we do get could be very heavy out there. Overnight, we'll see passing storms sort of winding down. Then it's going to stay very muggy. It'll be very hot and humid as we move into Thursday. Temperatures feeling closer to 100, even though actual highs will be in the 90s. We're going to go storm-free in the Triad for Thursday with a chance for a few late-day storms in our westernmost communities. Here is your forecast. Look for a high of about 95 Thursday afternoon.